OnePlus 8 Pro is an upcoming smartphone by OnePlus. The phone is rumored to come with the 6.50-inch touchscreen display. OnePlus 8 Pro is expected to be powered by an octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 processor and come with 8GB of RAM. The OnePlus 8 Pro is rumored to run Android 10 and is expected to be powered by a 4500mAh non-removable battery. The OnePlus 8 Pro supports wireless charging, as well as proprietary fast charging. As far as the cameras are concerned, the OnePlus 8 Pro is rumored to pack a rear camera. It is expected to sport a camera on the front for selfies. It's official time, the hottest and one of the most aware in front of the years are coming: the OnePlus 8, OnePlus 8 Pro and OnePlus 8 Lite. OnePlus has officially confirmed that all models will have 5G. This is a huge move indeed, similar to what Samsung did with their flagship phones, but obviously the price with the OnePlus devices are going to be cheaper, especially with the 5g OnePlus 8 Lite. It could be one of the cheapest 5g phones on the market. As for the higher OnePlus 8 and the 8 Pro model, they will definitely be more expensive than the last year's offering, as being confirmed by the CEO himself, but thank the Lord he also showed that the device will not gonna reach the price of a $1,000. They're still gonna cost less than that, so my guess is that the 8 Pro model could cost $800 or $850, whereas the non-Pro model could start at $750 and $500 or $550 price for the OnePlus 8 Lite model. As for their release, these devices are scheduled to come to the market in the month of April, but because of current situation that is going on, these devices might actually get delayed, so we'll see what's gonna happen regarding that. In case you don't know about the specification, here's everything you need to know. The most amazing thing about the OnePlus series is that 90s refresh rate is the default level, and with the higher OnePlus 8 in the Pro model you can get the exclusive 120Hz refresh rate. According to some alleged live leaks, the software will allow you to switch between 120Hz and 90Hz and 60Hz mode in order to get more battery. When it comes to real life, I've actually not seen much difference between 90Hz panel versus 120Hz. The difference is much more noticeable from 60 to 120Hz, so 90 is still a very sweet spot for good battery life, and at the same time having that sweet refresh rate goodness. Now the Lite model is coming at full HD plus resolution, and with a 90Hz refresh rate it's gonna have 4000mAh battery. According to the image leaked by all leaks, it showed a dual camera setup on the back, so it could be a wide and ultra-winding lens in addition to a time-of-flight sensor. As for the OnePlus 8 Plus 8 Pro model, these devices are similar. They have a bigger display than the 8 Lite model, coming at 6.65 inches of course, and old displays with up to 120Hz refreshers supported. The overall look of these phones will be similar to the OnePlus 7 series from last year, but the major difference will be the elimination of the pop-up camera. The reason why OnePlus did that is because of the IP68 waterproof too. Yes, this time around we could finally see IP68 certification for water and dust resistant. The Pro model is expected to go to next level by offering the highest wireless charging capability, which is 30 watts and up to 50 watts of cable charging, which is insane. The recent Oppo Find X2 Pro has 65 watts for fast charging, so as you guys only know, these are sister companies, so it's not gonna be surprising if OnePlus does bring 50 watts of cable charging with the Pro model, and of course 30 watts of wireless charging is very impressive indeed. The 120Hz display is official as well. It could be exclusive to the Pro model, although according to multiple sources, 120Hz display could also come to be OnePlus 8 model. We have a 4500mAh on the Pro model, which is the highest battery size that OnePlus has ever offered with its flagship phone, so you're definitely getting getting that big juice, and it can also gain support up to 50. You are so fast charging. Now there's a special MEMC chip with these displays. They are there to upskill the frame rate of the videos that you're gonna be watching, so this could actually be a game changer. Software, hardware technique that can make a real difference. The content refresh rate being upscaled is something that's gonna make the whole experience even better. Now as for the camera specs, these are community based on rumors. We could see a high resolution 64 megabytes sensor with the Pro model, in addition to ultra wide angle lens, zoom and dot sensor. The OnePlus 8 is rocking similar stuff with the 48, maybe some main lens and missing a dot sensor, whereas the Lite model could only rock two lenses with wide and ultra wide angle option. All in all, these devices are looking extremely amazing. Once again, these devices could be the phone of the year devices. The Lite model is looking really impressive as well. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you on my next video.